Hello everyone! Ah, shit. Hello everyone, Bunnyjutsu here. And I have a good news, yeah! Hello everyone, Bunnyjutsu here. And I have good news! 100 subscribers, yay! That is always good to know that it's slowly, slowly rising. And practically jumped up there when I was playing DayZ. I always feel bad that I don't play it again, but then again, I think all my friends that I played it with are practically just exploiting the game and cheating, so I just... Hello everyone, Bunnyjutsu here, and good news! 100 subscribers! I'll probably come out with something later for... I don't know. I'll have to come out with an idea to celebrate it. But it's always good to see it slowly growing up there. And then Sega decided to give me a gift. Guess what? They decided, hey, let's put a frickin' block on my binary domain video that I tried to upload today. Thanks. Now I'm just gonna stop uploading that right now. Great, great. Great, yeah, thanks. No one... It's... I don't even know. So, yeah, I feel like just playing faster than the light. FTL. I don't need to watch the tutorial, because I only basically know how to play. Here you'll choose your ship, name it, and name your crew. Right now, only the Kestrel is available to you, but as you play, you will unlock more. You can change the difficulty settings in the top right. If you're new... No! I will never give it... Oh, they have skills too? That's cool. Ah, these are layouts. There's a list of ships here. Okay. Layout, I can't do type B. Okay, we have Jill. Oh yeah, well we gotta rename the ship. No, I need something, I don't know what to name a ship. Ooh. Nah, I don't even know. Yeah, we'll just go with that. Whatever. Customize. Ah, they can be either boy or girl. Okay. Whoop-de-doo. That's a big customization there. So we're gonna have... Maloney, Jill, and AJ Hager. Well. Let's rename him. We'll be Jitsu in here. Nope, nope, nope. Captain. I can't put a... Okay. Thank you. Except, we'll have, It don't let me do captain. Oh, wait, it did. I did not expect it. Okay. And we'll... Johnny... Oh, okay. You know what? There we go. And I don't even know what to name you. He's just private. PVT. Yep, okay. Some chick. There we go. And it just shortened it to chick. It's pretty smart at picking the shortest name, then. Well, not really. It didn't do captain for that. I don't know what it's trying to do. It shortens it, but I don't know what it's focusing on. Is it trying to focus on a word that seems right? Whatever. We have a burst laser and Artemis missiles. Let's just start. The data you carry is vital to the remaining Federation fleet. You'll need supplies for the journey, so make sure to explore the sector before moving to the next. But get to the exit before the pursuing rebel fleet can catch up. Open the game menu by pressing escape. You can restart or change. Well, I wish I had a better name for a ship, but I can't really think of something right now. Danger. Your sensors. Oh, okay. Okay, so private. We need you. How do I move you? Oh, right click. What's this? I don't know what that is. Is that visuals? I guess so. Subsystem. Sensors. Info on your enemy ships. Doors. That's a door control room? Really? We need a door control room. Whatever. This is shields. You know what? Since Doodaddles is a weapons kind of guy, he'll man the weapons. Some chick. You'll man the shields then. Okay. Aw. So actually, chick is actually at the top of the list. Interesting. Anyways, I'll have to fix that later. Auto fire. That's stupid. Okay. This one is an unvisited nebula where fleet slower will disrupt your sensors. We're near nebulas, it's kind of annoying. Let's just go there. A missile shoots across your bow. The jump completes. Your scans quickly reveal a ship with pirate markings pursuing an unknown vessel. The pirates hails you. Damn it, we weren't expecting company. Stay out of this, and you could profit. Accept their bribe. Drone parts, fuel, and scrap. Try to be the hero. I'm no hero. I'll take your bribe, and then attack you. If I could. Can I? Maybe not. Nope. Oh, hey, look, it even shows it arming. Okay, to the next area. A Mantis ship lost in the storm hails you. Sensors are out. We have to no local telemetry. We will take yours. You detect a power increase in their weapon. Oh, great. Thank you. You're very nice people, you know. I'll have to bust through your shields. And is that a teleporter? Looks like a teleporting symbol. Yeah, it does. Okay, well, I want to take out your shield. Well, no. Weapons. Intruders detected. Wait, what? They teleported on my ship? That's what their teleporter can do? Arm that Artemis missile. Jitsu. Captain Jitsu, attack them. They're alien type things. Okay. Fight them off, Jitsu. I'm getting healed in my own ship, so you can't do much, buddy. The ship explodes, leaving behind... Yeah. Get off my ship, you dumb little alien bug thing. Jeez. So wait, what happens if I put her in here? Does that mean my evade goes up? No, it does not. If I put her in the engines, does that mean my evade goes up? By 5%. Not much. Okay. Well, you can go back to the shields. We need that. Okay. Jump. There's a store over there. I have 30 scrap. And I'm not too interested in a store. Eh, whatever. Let's go. Find yourself surrounded by a mysterious alien vessels. They hail and apparently have some valuable technology. Defense drone, boarding drone. Ooh, that looks... Ah, 70. Darn. FTL fuel, missiles, and drone parts. Crew teleporter. That's what they did to me. Okay. Well, there's nothing here. I knew there wasn't going to be much. A Federation encrypted signal is broadcasting from a nearby planet. Send away. As you approach the signal you receive on a Rebel channel, I knew we'd catch some Federation fish with the signal. Prepare to be boarded, scum. They have a teleporter too. Jeez. Everyone. Intruders detected. Lovely. Oh, shh. Oh, crap. Arm, but man. Okay, everyone, we need to hold out in the med bay to fight. Get over here. Oh god, we're screwed. Get off my ship! Oh wait, it's trying to escape. So we hit that. You hit that. Ah, crud, I missed. You suck, don't you get away. Yeah! Motherfucker. Invading my ship and all. Okay, everyone start repairing. Jutsu needs to heal up before we start moving. And you can go repair the visuals. Get back to the shield. And actually help out. There we go. Visuals back up. Okay, we have to jump back to the store. Nah, we're fine. What's gonna happen? An advanced Rebel automated ship remains stationed near a small Rebel space station. Sensors indicate it's a storage vessel for military goods. Yeah, let's attack it. Oh, crud. That's a drone. Okay. We're gonna need to take out the drone in that. It's taking down our shields. Hope they hold. Hit their weapons and their shields. I need to go put out the fire. Someone needs to go put out the fire. Darn it. Go put out the fire. Let the lasers take out the shield. Now shoot the missile. There we go. Good job, Private. Weapon, hole smasher laser. Nice. I'll come help. Okay. So, ship. Oh, we can upgrade our ship. Okay. Cool, cool. But, what about weapons? Oh, we got a whole laser. Not enough system power. Fires two lasers. It's a whole laser. Okay, so we should keep... Ah. I can only have one at a time on. Lasers take two. Okay. Can I upgrade my... It's this. Nice. Okay, now I can use both the lasers. Wait. Not enough power, but I gave you enough power. Can I make more? Yeah, be kidding me. There we go. Now I can arm both the lasers. Now I have a whole laser, and I don't have to waste missiles. That's cool. That's good, that's good. So I fucked up there. I didn't need to buy that. Oh wait, no, I did have to buy it just to have four available. Okay. I had to buy both of those. Justifiable. I didn't screw up. An unvisited location, an unvisited location. Intervene and defend the outpost. Detecting the higher level threat, the AMA ship moves to engage your ship. Okay. So, burst laser can hit. We're gonna hit there. Hard. They're gonna shoot first, aren't they? Yep. Damn, that was good. Oh, it already went back up. Well, now I can hit their hull. Bam! Nice. This is a nice combination. I love lasers. Yeah. drone parts. The outpost hails after the scout is. Thank you for your help. We've been harassed nonstop by those scouts. Take this on the house. Nice. Nice. Ooh, they're getting close. Let's move away. A small NG research vessel is trying to fend off a Mantis ship. You move in to engage, but after a quick scan of your ship, the Mantis ship retreats. The NG offers you a drone schematic as thanks for your timely arrival. Okay, so I did nothing. So, a drone schematic. Equipment. Ah, there we go. Anti-ship drone. How do I... Oh, because I don't have a drone system installed. How do I get a drone system installed then? Oh, you can have more than... Oh, I want a lot of people on my ship. That'd be awesome. Okay. There's the exit. I kind of want to make another visit to somewhere. What's a warning area? The rebels have expanded their research here. Their search here. Very dangerous. The nebula will make fleet pursuit slower, but will disrupt your sensors.